Proud of myself, you know what I mean? It's understandable. You know exactly who a motherfucker is, though. You know what I'm saying? You know exactly who a motherfucker is. You could have been right here with a motherfucker, but you ain't wanna be right here with a motherfucker. How the fuck you gonna look at me now and try to holler at me like we motherfucking friends? You know we ain't no motherfucking friends.
Yeah, what? I be some fuck, I don't pay for rice, so catch him lacking, let the whole fool just let that nigga have it from a dirt. Niggas talking tough on Instagram. These niggas be acting, saving bitches, making flimograms. These niggas some faggots. You ain't got that fucking action in my fucking shit. I just do the ad, no subtracting. Nigga, fuck subtraction. Feel like you're a wolf. Bitch, I'm the captain. Niggas stop the captain. You say you be trapping. Where you trapping? Niggas got me laughing. Find out where he trapping. Get the twerking. I been making it. I don't like the little bragging. Hey, nigga, hey, hey, niggas wanna be with me so badly. Choose your fucking cash and smoking dope. I'm always fucking blasting. Get out of my breakfast. She said all I drop is fucking classic. Bitch, I'm trying to get it. Slap me, nigga, out of fucking classic. He over me.
Bitch, I can't imagine.
Can't no nigga think he hot as me.
Kill him where he's
hey, I see so many little mini-me's.
I think I'm on acid. Bitch, I'm from the building in the league. Bitch, I'm like a bandit. I don't give a fuck about enemies. Burn a piece of ashes. All these niggas blame
it. What do YouTube? You already know who it is. It's your boy, Demi K. Keller. Party, and I'm back with another motherfucking me YouTube. Forgot how to spell. Bang! Today, you know what I'm saying? Y'all be knowing what I be saying, so I can stop saying, you know what I'm saying. But I'm back with another video, you know what I'm saying? Damn, I can't stop saying what I'm saying. My dog got dog juice on my shirt. But I'm excited, as y'all can see. Today in this video, I'm just gonna be going over my updated version of my chest tat into a
Ashley.
And just telling y'all, you know, the basics are behind everything. How it went, you know, just an update. I see that everybody liked the previous video, saying I had to make a part two. You know what I'm saying? On my Instagram, on my Twitter. A lot of people liked it in my comments, stuff like that. So, first, I'd like to say I'm very grateful for that. I really appreciate y'all. And I'm out of breath. I can't breathe. But, I'm really grateful for that, you know, all the love and support. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to your boy. As you always know, as I always say, you know, let's get into the video. Gang, gang, bang, bang, aim with the... Nah, I ain't doing that this video. All right, we out, though. All right, y'all, so here it is, you know what I'm saying? Let me actually let this down. So, here it is, pretty much. All filled up. Top of the chest is done. As you can see, I got... St. Michael's right here. Stepping on the devil, he's red. As y'all already know, my theme is to keep everything red. I got it like, you know, red and red. I kind of like that. I just kind of like, just now realized that. Number two, because I'm the second child, middle child. Lips, just a place filler, really, to be honest with you. I just didn't know what to put there, so I put it there. And I made it red. Really nice touch. Blessed. I can't remember. Let me think. Let me see, which one is this? This is my mom's birthday. This is my dad's birthday. stay humble, hustle hard. Cause that's my, you know, that's my motto. Stay humble, you know, and you know, always do my best in anything that I try to do in life. And of course, contribute or attribute to Peep. As a lot of you know, I really like a little Peeps, and I got a crybaby tattoo across here, across my rib cage. So that's the whole chest piece, you know, into the arm, half sleeve. I go back July 30th to 31st to finish my whole sleeve. Hopefully I can get in beforehand. If I get in beforehand, I'll obviously update you all on like the rest of my sleeve or whatever the case may be. What else? Did it hurt? Not necessarily. This here kind of felt funny, pretty much. Not really that bad. The two really didn't hurt that bad. The shading was really, really aggravating. That's pretty much it. This is pretty much just line work. It wasn't really that bad at all either. Up under, where the shading is, and the inside of the collarbone, yeah, that did hurt. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Hurt like hell, actually. Yeah, like I want to like fight like hurt. And Bless didn't hurt at all either. The stuff on top of your, on the top, like you'll think it'll hurt, but no, it really don't even hurt. Like this stuff really don't even hurt. Like people always ask me like the tattoos behind my ears, like did it hurt? Don't really hurt. Like none of that stuff actually hurt. Like this don't hurt. This don't hurt. The only places that hurt are the places that you ticklish in, like you be ticklish there, or like you rarely ever get touched there. Those like are the only places that like hurt. So like around your nipples, like, you know, hurt. This, I'll explain that in a little bit, hurt. You know, like if you was getting tattooed like in your arm, like I feel like that'll hurt. And the back of your leg hurt. Your foot, people say it hurt, you know? The bottom of your foot, I expect to hurt, you know what I mean? So places like that, like you really, where you really get like touched and stuff like that, really like hurt the most. But I'll say like all the stuff like you know, like you touch like every day really don't ever hurt, like your arm, like your chest, stuff like that. Really don't hurt at all. This crybaby tattoo. Now, this tattoo literally took like less than like 30 minutes. When I tell y'all, that was like the worst 30 minutes of my life. I swear to y'all, like that was the worst 30 minutes of my life. Like, he was doing the line work and I was like, ooh, like I don't, like when he started, like the C, I was like, oh, I don't know if I can make it through this. Like, he was really like doing the most. I'm like, stop doing the most. Like it really was hurting. Like, I really don't know how to like explain it. Like, it was really crazy. Like, I really didn't even want to finish the tat. Like, that's how bad it hurt. So if anybody ever say like this don't hurt, bro, like they're lying. Unless they had like, hang on, unless you had this, this works pretty well. Hang on, let me focus on it. Yeah, this worked pretty well. Which my tattoo artist wife actually recommended this to me. Yes, I said wife, they tat in the same shop. But yeah, she actually recommended this to me, and it worked. It really worked. You just put it on before the session, and you put like saran wrap on it. So you're gonna go in there looking like a, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna be in that mud wrapped up, but it worked. It really worked. It's gonna wear off though. Like if you in there for like 6 hours, don't expect this shit to keep working. Like it's not gonna keep, it's not gonna keep doing numbers, you know what I'm saying? If you in there for 6-7 hours, like nah, like you know what I'm saying? Like, but if you getting like some like hour or two, it used to be straight. Like, and I really recommend it, bro. Like it's really good, some really good stuff that I would recommend people to use. But I didn't have that on when I got this tab. I thought this tab was gonna be cool, smooth, wouldn't hurt. Nah, bro, like this don't really play. And last but not least, my St. Michael's tattoo, which it's just a St. Michael's tattoo, like the everyday St. Michael's tattoo. It's just that I made it my own version. Of course, you know, like the devil is supposed to be actually a human being, but I merged two to make it my own. So I got an actual like demonic demon. I really wanted to get like a person, you know, and like red, but then I was like, nah. You know, I'm just gonna just make it my own. I didn't want to really just copy the, like the original where it has like the man and then just make the man red. I just like, nah, I'm gonna like merge two to make my own St. Michael's tattoo. So it's a nice little, you know, theme going from shoulder into like chest to like shoulder, you know. I really like it the way it's coming out, you know. Looks really nice. I feel like fucking Jeff Hardy in it. You know what I'm saying? I feel like the Hardy Boys. I'm really happy. Couldn't have made these tattoos. I couldn't have planned these tattoos out any better. And like all my tattoos are planned out by me, you know, placed by me. A thought in my head, Jeremiah takes a thought and makes it into reality. So shout out to Jeremiah as well. I know you guys probably know who does my tats by now. I say his name like in all these videos. So, but if you don't, you know, you always feel free to contact me. I'll let y'all know his information and stuff like that. But yeah, he's a perfectionist, man. He actually went over this tattoo a couple of times. And it's really, now it's no reason for me to tell you guys the price, simply because I've been getting tatted by him for a little minute now, so it's starting to become like just a relationship thing. So he looks out for me a lot of times, but a lot of his work is just like depends. Like some people do, like when I first came, like he did $150 an hour, so no matter how long I was in there, it just was $150 an hour. And so if you think about it, like I said, a lot of this stuff, a lot of my tattoos, 6-7 hours. This tattoo altogether was 6-7 hours. It was a 2-day, I did this tattoo in 2 days. Like, and just think about it, like, yeah, I could have got this tattoo in like quicker than 2 days, but I don't know if you guys can really like just tell, but it's really tough, bro. Like, it really is. And it's fully healed now. So, you're looking at all my tattoos. They're fully healed. I didn't make this video. Chill. I didn't make this video, like, days after I got the tat. Like, these are all the tats fully healed. This is all my tats healed up. You know, before I started this video, I obviously just, you know, put on some, like, aquaphor, so you guys can see. I don't use aquaphor either. As you seen in my last video, I just use like Synoderm, stuff like that, to make sure my tattoos, you know, heal properly. So I just put it on for the sake of this video, just to give you guys like the blend and stuff like that, how it looks. Like I said, I'm really satisfied. This is pretty much it for right now. And when I start to get my other, you know, finish my sleeve out, I'll obviously update you guys, give y'all the rundown how it went, what hurt, what didn't hurt, how long it took, that type of stuff. But I think next video what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a video of me like in the shop, like getting the actual tat, so that way y'all can see like how it goes. Y'all can actually meet Jeremiah, you know, see how long it take, you know, see his, how he preps and stuff like that, see how he set things up. So if you guys want to see that, fuck it. I don't even give a fuck if you guys want to see that. That's what we doing next video. Next video, that's what we doing. I don't care what y'all talking about. Really, not this plan. But that's what I plan on doing for the next video. Just showing y'all like how Jeremiah, you know, creates his magic. So yeah, but if you guys have any questions or concerns, you know what I'm saying, get in the comment sections, let me know. Don't forget to, you know, like, comment, subscribe, like, comment, subscribe, like, and like, and like, and comment, like, subscribe. I appreciate you guys as always. Me and Big Cardi, you know, we appreciate y'all coming to the channel, showing love. I really appreciate the one. It's at 1.2 now on the previous video. Now y'all got an update, so y'all can watch this video, share it with your friends. You know, let your other friend know, let your other girlfriend, let your boyfriend, let your sister, your mom, your dad, your aunt, your aunt, your aunties know that I got a new video out. So yeah, man, I appreciate y'all again. Once again, it's your boy Demi Cash Calipari, and I'm out. Gang, gang, bang, bang. Yes, sir. Let's get it. I was broken, now I can't go back. Yeah, back. Yeah. Just know somebody got that who we never like. Don't want my niggas shoot, they take you up the mill. Don't know my niggas scrap, they came in with that scrub. She see designer on my kick, I blow a bet. Mama hit my phone that day like, where you at? Had to tell my mama, yeah, I got them racks. Had to tell my twin, yeah, we got that bag. If it's sore, then it's stuck, yeah, like that. And he know he not leaving like that. And he know